took flight and rose above all. He changed the game and became a legend.
Second chance points.
Jordan against Pierce. And Jordan slams it in. Have that kind of athleticism, Clark. Now here's Payton. Fires the three. That's good. Payton's got five. Outside Jordan. Connects on the baseline jumper. Kemp with it. No points for him. Let's it go from the wing. And another basket for Seattle. And the first. And so here is Chicago. Pass to Jordan. Nets it from the wing.
Really not enough defensive pressure there to force that miss. He's got to be disappointed.
And it's Pippen shooting it down. Pierce against Grant. Off balance shot. Kept, and then Kemp slams it in. Here's Payton. 5 points in the game. For the. This is Phil Jackson's lineup. Michael Jordan is out there with B.J. Armstrong. Then it's Cartwright. Kept alive. Jordan with the bucket.
The Bulls only had 13 wins against the West last year. They need to make better progress in that area.
Sometimes your style doesn't fit with another conference, and that might be the case with Chicago.
Could possibly be.
Outside Jordan. Jams it home.
That dunk made a statement.
Payton outside. Fades away. Gets the bucket. Payton's got his third. Here's Jordan. 17 points in the game. Floats it up. Again, Chicago.
That's a tough shot for anyone. Soft touch.
Payton outside. The alley-oop. And then Kemp slams it in.
More here than they did in the first quarter.
Jordan kicks to Grant. Here's Paxson. Makes the long-distance connection.
There you go. Particular contest. Boxing out, good positioning, and then pursuing the pumpkin.
Here's Pippen. And, yep, that falls, and the foul is called. We'll see. Kane backs him down. Connects from in close. We'll see you in just a moment, live here from Chicago.
Joining us, now it's time for the HP Halftime Report. A good one in progress for the Sonics. They've been making smart passes, protecting their possessions. Fundamental basketball is a beautiful thing to watch. Gary Payton's been outstanding. He's got 12 points and has put on a show with all the assists he's dished out. And a tough matchup, but the Bulls are staying afloat. Turnovers, something this team always struggles with, and it's been a problem again. A rough first half for Scottie Pippen. He's only got 5 points, a lackluster shooting effort so far. Off the rim, it's an off game. And a couple of guys out there who are getting it done for their respective teams. Should be a fun second half. And that'll just about wrap things up for us. Thanks so much for watching. Now let's send you back to Kevin and Clark. I'm Damon Bruce, and we'll catch you next time.
Here's the break. Now here's Payton. He's got 12. Here's Pierce. That's in, coming off an assist from Payton. Shoots over Grant. Payton can't get it to go. And it's the Bulls with the ball. It's a 13-point game. Here's Pippen, and he lays that one up and in. Now the Bulls with it. They've trailed by as many as 13 points. Here's Jordan, and the Bulls tack on two more.
And you get a high so far. I love the way he's looking for his offense.
Number 11 carries it from deep.
Boy, they're starting to heat it up from outside now. They're on top and knocking down shots from the perimeter.
Here's Jordan, and he gets the bucket. Foul is called.
Shoot that, all you! Shoot that!
Cartwright, the pass to Jordan. Clock at four, and it's Chicago scoring again. The shot by Pierce will not go.
Well, the more shots he misses, the more he hurts their cause. He better start looking to pass, because he's not carrying them with his shooting.
Stuffed in.
High level here in this half. He didn't have a three in the first.
Back to Jordan. And that one barely missed.
Strong.
Here's Pierce. That's in. Coming off an assist from Payton. Now Pierce defending. Pippen kicks to Williams. Outside Jordan. Let's loose for three. And that one's good. Outside Jordan. Oh! And he dunks that one through. Pass to Pippen. Pierce against Jordan. On the mark with the fadeaway. Jackson just over 4 minutes left in the game. Here's Jordan. And smashed down. They have now scored. A good camper at the end of that play. Number 11, guarded by Jordan, gets it to go.
The team has found other scoring options, which you have to have when one of your main guys is struggling.
Laid in with the D draped. Payton against Jackson. Payton outside with the fadeaway. Bullseye! The Sonics again can't hit.
This is not the kind of fourth quarter performance that he wanted or expected. So far, no field goal. Well, he's been doing his part, Kevin.
Covered by Payton. Jordan against Pierce. Fires from 14. Another one falls for Chicago.
I got it.
Kemp against Grant. Just five on the clock. Kemp with the bucket.
He's just...
Outside Jordan. Off the screen. Up high and down hard.
That's how you do it.
A lot for these guys.
Yes, they do.
Pass to Pierce. Guarded by Jordan. For the alley-oop.
Boy, these guys have a terrific feel for each other. You have to in order to make plays like that.
Don't you think you can tell that they love being on the court together?
Boy, they're having a good time.
And good with the shot. And the whistle blows for the contact and a chance for one more.
After a subpar first half, I like the way he's been much more aggressive here in the second, finding a way to hit his shot and get more.
Back to Jordan. Outside Pippen. On the clock. With 1 second left. No good from Jordan. Seattle.
They should be able to get a good shot. Don't worry so much about how much time you're leaving. Just focus on getting a good shot and making the basket.
Here's Pierce, and there's the whistle, fouled hard, and the shot goes over the line. It's going to be on Michael Jordan.
Not a bad foul, Kevin. He was being aggressive, trying to make something happen for him. He got hit with the foul.
Hits them both, and now they have the lead.
He came through. If they just get a stop, they'll walk away with the win.
Time called here, the Bulls decide to talk it over. They're behind by one. 1 second left in the game. Eric, what do you think?
They can grab the win here if they knock down the shot. With under 2 seconds remaining, that's enough time to catch maybe one dribble and then get it up in the air. It's obviously a make-or-break situation.
So it's a narrow victory for the Sonics, pouring out the W. It was tight, but they managed to come up with the win.
You know, nobody wants to lose a close game, Kevin. It's much better to win those tight ones.
Thanks for joining us for this presentation of NBA Basketball on 2K Sports. For Doris Burke and the whole crew and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan saying see you next time. But first, let's check out the Jordan Brand Player of the Game.
Sons and daughters, it's our time.